Zoot for Jatai Academy. Welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. If the door sign says 6 o'clock, you stay open till 6 o'clock. Any customer who presents themselves for service up to 6 o'clock should be served. Don't lock the door early, don't close the door early. And if the sign says 6 o'clock, don't go home at 5, even if you've got no appointments. Keep the lights on, keep the door open, keep the fires burning, and be ready, willing, and able to service customers. This is one of the number one keys to building and growing your business. If you're new in the business, if you're not fully booked, if you're not 80% occupied, if you're still looking to build and grow your business, stay your full hours or your full schedule. It's those one or two customers once or twice a week that come in during that last hour that make the difference in building and growing your business. Those will be customers that will help you build and grow your business. Those will be customers you will miss if you went home. As an owner or manager, once we set a schedule for an employee, I would insist and require that employees stay their full schedules and not duck out early, because you know, 5 minutes after they leave, that's when the phone rings. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.